Yeah. Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that Nero checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Taking Boozer's bike, I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in,
kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up.
Yeah.
Hey,
fuck
you!
Fuck you guys.
Damn it.
Not a lot of ammo left.
Shit!
He was here.
I'll just take these. This'll do.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed. And then worry about hitting the yard. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! What? God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, god damn it. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, are you there?
Yeah, dude. Your bike? Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I identified he was camped. Sneaking out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. Gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Nice. A single ear. Great. Okay. One. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Holy shit! Nice pile of ears here. Yippers. I'll see ya.
Yep, I'll be around.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and the loser.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Cope, I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they? Birthday, Cope. Huh? See ya, kid.
Hey.
No, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man, I don't... No trouble. I used to be
Manny,
a cop.
Just...
Farewell.
Hey,
who's everything? You're just going nuts.
Hold on.
What do you need?
Hello, Deke?
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Should have more stuff later. See you around, Deke.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. I could fix this. That should do it.
Oh, my God.